This is Bailey. She is the smaller of the pair. Not quite as outgoing and playful as he is, but she's a little more needy. She usually carries on when her brother is away from her. So I'm keeping her occupied right now so I can get a video of her. She's not quite as floofy as her brother, but she's just as loving. This pair of kittens came to us as strays from a shelter in West Virginia. They were loaded with fleas and ear mites. I'm still cleaning the ear mites out of their ears, but they're doing pretty good. Both are battling coccidia, which is a normal thing for kittens, but we're treating that. They have a little growing to do before they can have their neuter and spay. But hopefully everything will go well and they should be ready to go probably around the first weekend in June. They are going to go together. Well, as you can hear in the background, that's her brother yelling. Usually it's her that does the yelling. But I put him in a kitty playpen to keep him safe so he could play and run around a little bit while I do her. She purrs, but not quite as quickly as he does. Yeah, can you hear it? Yeah, she's a good little girl. She's a pretty little thing. They're going to make somebody a wonderful, wonderful pair of kittens, and when they grow up, they'll probably be a wonderful pair of cats. Flame points are typically known for being laid back and loving. The boys more so than the girls, but even the girls are sweet. Very, very cute little kitten. And despite their tough beginnings, they seem pretty healthy. Their coats feel good. Like I said, the ear mites are a normal thing for kittens born outside. Coccidia is also normal. Most kittens have it. Kittens that didn't have too good of a start usually break out with it, but we take care of that with Albon. Look at her. Oh, she's a little lover. She already likes her belly rubbed, which is unusual. Hopefully she'll continue that as she grows up. Can you show me a pretty little face there, Bailey? Hmm? Hey.